You have the gift to heal others, to support others, and you have that power. Are you using it? Good afternoon, friends, and I'm Richard, and welcome to this Daily Brief Gospel Reflection. And today's reading is taken from Luke 9, verses 1 to 6, about the mission of the 12. For in Jesus summoned the 12 and gave them the power and authority over all demons and to cure diseases. And he sent them to proclaim the kingdom of God and to heal the sick. All of us are gifted, and this gift is a power that can be used for a noble purpose or the other way around. It can be the power to teach, to preach, to serve, to be of support, and intelligence and passion we do have in our respective works are gifts, such as being a doctor to cure the sick, a lawyer to defend the weak, a cook to feed the hunger, a businessman to help others be alleviated from poverty, and others. And as we receive and discover this power, it is a great encounter of the giver himself. No one could have ever imagined that we do have this. We possess this. Science can explain at some point, but not in its entirety. And I've asked some of my students earlier this morning, if you receive such blessing or such good news, would you have the courage to share it with others? And some answered, well, if it's really worth sharing, yeah, I will share it, but not all. But the point is that we have that eagerness inside us to share all the good things. Sometimes we even share the bad things, especially in the world we are in right now. We're in a lot of negativities we've heard from all other sides that surrounds us. And so, this power, these gifts, is like the lamp in this week's readings, is that they are not meant to be kept hidden, but to be shared, and allowing this light to be radiated and enabling others to see, to witness such light. To end, friends, I'd like to use the lines that Bishop Barron said, that nobody in the Bible is ever given an experience of God without being sent. Everybody in the Bible, one thing encountered the Lord sent. So we who believe in Jesus Christ, we now have this enormous responsibility to proclaim Him. Having received the body and the blood of the Lord, having eaten and drunk, we are now sent out. Friends, remember, you are being summoned, you are being called to take part in this mission and to be sent out as His living witness of grace. May the Lord continue to bless you and be able to have that eyes to see things beyond the challenges that we are in right now, with all the negativities going on, with all the temptations that are dragging us out from this mission. Remember, you are being summoned and you are being sent out. Have a great day. God bless.